I think it's definitely suspicious.
Speaking of suspicious, what do you call a trans woman that walks into an abortion clinic? Her name is Rebecca, and she's a fantastic person.